Getting the weight out. Once I got the weight out, went to that second one. There. Yeah, you, well, that I'm only using J-hooks too. I'm not doing treble. You get more hookup ratio, but I don't want to take a chance of catching, you know, a 6 or 7 footer and can't get the hook out. You know what I mean?
They're there.
Yeah.
Gotta fight. Gotta fight. I think I gotta fight.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call the whole team.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Alberto Zertuche, and I'm back at a spot. And I got here a bit earlier than I did the other night, so I'm definitely checking that out. And I've already got to run that first rod in the water. I let it run for 30 seconds like I did the other night, where I noticed that the minute long runs were actually causing me to lose fish. So I wanted to give it another shot, and we'll see what ends up happening on this one. I am using tilapia for bait. I do have some fresh carp that I caught as well. So let's see how this goes.
Lights come on, they'll come in thick, but you stay away from the light, you'll be all right. But. Yeah, that's the first drop that I felt. Second, give him one more. Yeah.
That boy's calling, brother.
Mm-hmm. I'll give him one more stop and then I'll go. Again,
close.
One of them, and I thought it was that one over there. Hey, you're gone for a minute.
See.
Another one going.
Six.
It's crazy they do like that. Like, figure they would pick it up and just eat, you know, without moving. Yeah. Let him stop. Let him take off again on this one, and then I'll set the lid.
That's 48.
Yeah, I'll be right at a little over a minute, because you heard it from way over there, huh?
Yeah. Stop 30.
Now he dropped it, or he's coming back, one of the two. Had the drag real loose, just enough so I could pull up the slack, but not pull it out of his mouth.
Oh,
there he goes. See? Yeah. Right before he goes to the blue, I'll set it on this one. That 32 drops right there. So.
Shaking big time.
Get that shit out.
Yeah, I don't have really big hooks. I can't put a lot of pressure once I set that hook.
There he is, guys.
Oh, yeah. Get a little more angle on this real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Let me see. Let me turn this around real quick.
Or can you hold this for me?
That way I can.
Wear
That's a nice one.
Mm-hmm.
Size 5 feet?
About 5 foot, yeah. I got a measuring tape there, too.
You keep them?
Not this big. It's right there, look. Perfect hook, little hook set.
Yep. Right in the side of the cheek.
Yeah.
See it?
Pop.
Oh yeah, those rods going off.
That one's going off.
It is?
Yeah.
Let me let him calm down.
Okay, take it home.
Throw him back here?
Number two.
Number two. Let's see if we can get this one. We done missed two, but I was setting the hook at 30 seconds like I was the other night, and it ain't working tonight. I guess I gotta go a minute. Okay. My buddy's gonna get here and be all, dude, I'm done.
All right.
I'm
done. That's a big one.
Look.
Looks like it.
Yeah.
That motherfucker is big.
Dude, he was way to the right.
Can you just throw him back here or what?
Well,
they're smaller ones, like 4 foot.
It would still count as my daily.
Oh, okay, okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Four and a half.
I think so.
I'm here. He's like, hook it down.
Bring hookies.
Where's that?
He has a damn light over there.
It's another one right now, bro.
Put your hand in his mouth, then.
Yeah, okay. It's a bass.
That's pretty fucking smart, dude.
Oh, you took it out?
Yeah, bro, that's bad.
Oh, yeah, you should pop it real quick.
That's bad.
You getting it away?
No,
I can't,
because
it's still counting
my daily bag.
If I want to keep one, I can't keep another.
Yeah.
you want me to take the picture or what?
No, I'll take it out of the video.
Team Hard Life.
Thank you, bro.
I thought it was that one because
it was real faint, but I didn't, and you walked this way, you're like, oh, it's over here.
I saw you had it in your hand. I was waiting for you to show. Yeah, let's go.
What I'm doing right there, guys. Throttling my hook. 200 pound hollow core. And he said, let there be light. Yeah, I've already missed three of them, bro. And I'm talking.
Yeah, they got here right when I got. So I got my first run in the water. I'm catching my second run. First one goes off. So I set the second one over there. And then put in,
No, the light got here.
Uh,
That joke got in there when they pulled up. And, dude, I was thinking, bro. I got the meat in the water, man.
That is crazy as shit, right?
I was thinking about it, but I know there's not enough line, dude. If there's no, dude, that first one was 4.5 foot. The one on this one was bigger.
Oh, dude. I can't believe it. And then you know what? I would call him and say, hey, guys, come. I'm just going to leave it right here. And he goes, oh, I'll just go in the morning.
Oh, yeah.
He goes, I'll go early about 7:30 before I go to work.
Now that we got some light,
still working on the fourth rod.
I don't trust the hook. We're running an old Mustad, but you can see it's already kind of bowed out a little bit, so I'm gonna go and replace that real quick. One.
From
that last light is right there?
Yeah, that last light. But even on the left, I'm only going to maybe the... I probably have that gap covered. Yeah. Even going straight out, like...
Yeah, I'm going to try to go like right in there.
Yeah. Are those rocks
concrete.
Oh, it's concrete?
Yeah. You see a boat ramp there, so that's the storm blew it away and all that crap out there.
There he is, there.
Yeah, yeah, I got all of that right there in the chair, brother. And the bait's right here in the bucket, right? Yeah. Another one?
Oh, take it off?
Yeah.
Granted, I mean, I lost him or whatever, but still.
How far are you off there?
How's it hung up in there, though?
Going again.
Same ride?
Huh?
Same ride?
Oh, shoot. I didn't even. Yeah. Yeah, it was the purple one. But the purple one was the one over there, and the red one I just cast it out.
Dude, that was fat for 4.5.
See, I think right now is the time. Because the ones we were catching on the boat, all, even the small ones, they look freaking humongous. Fat.
Did you see that video short of that alligator tail?
Oh, yeah, yeah. When it came up, when you did it out there?
Yeah.
Where was that at? You need to take that thing off because you get, what do you call it? The fucking game wardens are so up where you're at.
Oh, yeah. Especially if you don't have the hunting license. You need a hunting license for them.
Yeah, exactly. You need to buy a tag. Right now is the time for them.
Yeah, to the end of June or July, something like that. Dude, I might get one just so I can do it,
and
you know?
You know where to do it, the other spot we go to, and go camping. Right. 12 pointers.
Damn it. Let's do it, bro. Thank you.
All right, guys, so right here, this is probably gonna be the last time you see me cast out like this. I have paid attention to my casting, and I know when I get a great cast, that's where I get really good hookups. However, when I don't, you know, it looks like I delay a little bit longer and stuff like that. So it is really something to look forward to, because I spent the afternoon talking with Nick over there at Breakaway Tackle and stuff like that, and so we were trying to figure a way that is simple and easy for me to do something here at the shop, and I think I have figured out, but I got to do some beta testing, so stay tuned for that, guys, because I am definitely tired of backlashing, even with the avets. You know, throwing these weights and the helicopter in, like, on the way out there, it really does not make it easy to get good distance doing it like that.
I think that's what screwed me on this one over here, because that little plate they do, you can see that it was pulling the plate. Yeah, so after I set the hook on this one, I went kind of light, but it was just walk right in basically. But I think once I set the hook, play them a little bit, you'll get them in. Oh, dude, I could feel everything.
Oh, yeah, you could imagine.
Now, last week, that one came out, I did pull it out by hand.
sitting there with the name of the hook. Try a different angle. I love this camera, bro. Not super windy, but it still catches all the wind.